RNA polymerases in eukaryotes. Eukaryotes have at least 3 RNA polymerases in nucleus in addition to the RNA polymerase found in organelles. While a bacteria, prokaryotes contain only single RNA polymerase. 3 types of RNA polymerases in eukaryotes. RNA polymerase 1 transcribes rRNAs 28S, 18S and 5.8S. RNA polymerase 2 transcribes hnRNA, that is heterogeneous nuclear RNA. hnRNA is a precursor of mRNA. RNA polymerase 3 transcribes tRNA, 5SRRNA and snRNAs, that is small nuclear RNAs.